FIRETEX FX6010 is a real game changer for the feedback we had from our customer base following the launch of FX6002. The new technology uses a single leg application, which means there's more versatility in where you can use the product. In addition to that, the versatility of not having to use the pleural spray equipment means that this product can be used in a whole variety of different scenarios.
Number one, it's a single leg component unit, and number two, it actually sprays really well in terms of the finish of the product. Very nice and it's very smooth.
So with FX6010, we have built upon a well-established ultra-quick drying platform based around methyl methacrylate, or MMA, extending the range of the FX6002 products. We really did listen to our customers and their experiences of using intumescent coatings and FX6002. So by listening to their needs and by listening to their requirements, we developed FX6010 to enhance the ease of use of the product by having single leg opportunities and versatility in application. And what we've done with this material is that we've extended the versatility of use of spray equipment with the product, so we maintain the features and benefits, the value that we see with FX6002, the speed of dry, the damage resistance, the high level of aesthetics, but we've extended this into being able to be applied through a single leg spray unit. What this has done, it opens up different avenues of use. So we now are into the realms of being able to use the product effectively on site applications, as well as maintaining some of the off-site application benefits that we've seen with FX6002. If we look at the main benefits of FX6010, we're damage resistant and lends itself to being lifted and transported with minimal damage. And finally, the third aspect, if we look at the aesthetics of the spray applied material, this gives a very high-end architectural finish, which lends itself to being part of architecturally expressed steel. We're providing up to 2 hours of fire protection, and this is both with British standard BS476 approvals, as well as with European normative EN13381 approvals. We also have up to 2 hour cellular beam approvals with this material, meaning that we're extending that full range of fire protection with this product.
When we talk about FX6002 and FX6010, this is revolutionary technology which really flies in the face of traditional product technology. It's counterintuitive, but this product, the thicker you apply it, the faster it dries. And traditionally, you would expect an overnight drying period for these products. This new range of products actually dry in 1 hour when it comes to the FX6002 and 2 hours with FX6010. This is absolutely transformational for the speed of throughput and productivity for the user. As well as having a comprehensive product portfolio, we also have a team of subject matter experts that are able to assist everybody in the value chain from the construction industry with specific advice regarding product selection and also how to use the products.
I'm Wassim from Sherwin-Williams, TSD Technical Service Department. The first point of contact for the customers, so initially we'll go out and ensure that everything's correct. We'll train them up on products and we'll also go to assist if any challenges occur. At the start of the project, we will spend 2 or 3 days with the customer, pick out a couple of items and go through the whole system with them. So from the blasting of the item, all the way through the top coating, ensuring the whole process has been carried out.